This is going to be Leaf full-size helmet 6. I'm going to random the teams, give you guys a chance to trade while I take this big heavy helmet box and slap it up here. So let's do it. We're going to screen share out everybody that's in the break. Corky, you're at the bottom. Charles F., you're at the top. We're going to copy that list. We're going to go over here to random, and we're going to hit random 7 times. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And then we're going to copy Ashley T. You're at the bottom. Derek D., you're at the top. We're going to copy that list, and we're going to pull up our NFL spreadsheet. We're going to paste, and then we're going to make this real big so you can actually see it if you're not watching the full screen. Here you go. Now your eyeballs will be able to see it here. Derek D., Cardinals. Chris Y., got the Falcons. Carlos with the Ravens. Corky, Bills. Chris Y., Panthers. Andy D., Bears. Kenneth O., Bengals. Chris Y., Browns. Paul S., Cowboys. Charles F., I want to do something. Broncos, Kristen T., Lions, Corky, Packers, Derek D., Texans, Carlos with the Colts, Sean D., Jacksonville, Ashley with the Chiefs, Tuna with the Dolphins, Chris Y., you got the Vikings, Carlos, Patriots, Chris Y., Saints, Corky, Giants, Steve F., you got the Jets, Carlos, Raiders, Kristen T., Eagles, Ronnie H., Steelers, Carlos, you got the Chargers, 49ers, Todd S., Seahawks, Paul S., Rams, Corky, Bucks, Charles F., Titans, Carlos, Redskins, and Ashley T. You got Madonna, Rookie Premier, multi-auto helmets, and any non-NFL helmets. So if we pull out like a Johnny Manziel or, you know, one of those college guys that don't have an NFL team, it's going to go to Ashley. They do have Madonna signed helmets in here, and they do have a multi-auto rookie premier helmet. So I just threw all three of those on one spot. Any college players that don't have an NFL team yet would go to Ashley. But however, if we did pull a college guy like an Adrian Peterson, Oklahoma, would of course go to the Vikings, or an Eddie Lacy, Alabama, would of course go to Green Bay Packers. So I just want to make that clear before we chop this thing up so that we don't have any kind of people saying, oh, that should go to me. And so now it's pretty clear cut. Corky says, what teams do I got? You got the Buffalo Bills and Green Bay Packers and New York Giants and Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Tampa Bay Bucks. So Ashley wants to trade that spot, Madonna, rookie premier in non-NFL. So they do have some non-NFL teams, college players. So I think that's a pretty good spot. Ashley's got it up for trade. So get a hold of her if you want to get the entire college spot right there. Man, let me get the helmet out while you guys are talking trades. Let me go grab it. Let me move this. This thing is so big and bulky. I got to move all this stuff off. I got to move my cell phone off here. I got to move the box cutter steak knife away from here. I got to put my cell phone, my friendly box breaks iPhone case. You got to love it, huh? Got to move that thing off of here. And let me move my apple cider off. Let me grab it. Man, oh man. So these things are huge. Autograph helmets. These things are flat out huge. Lots of fun. Looking forward to it. So are there any trades? While you guys are talking trades, I'm going to bust the shrink wrap for the sake of time. While you guys keep talking trades or wheeling and dealing, whatever you're doing, I'm just going to bust the shrink wrap. Man, that shrink wrap's loud too when that comes off. My goodness. All right. So now, do we have any trades? We got any trades at all even going on? Let me back it up because we got to pull this thing. I'll back this up because we're going to have to pull a box. When we open this, there's going to be another box in there that we have to open. So it doesn't look like any trades are going on. So let's pick the tape. You guys ready, man? We good to chop this thing up? We good to go? Let me pick this tape off. Doesn't look like we got any trades. So let's do it. The tape is off. Now we're going to open this up. And there's going to be a black box in here. Just like this. And we're going to pull the helmet is inside of this box. So we are going to pull this out. And let's see who this is. Ooh, this might be an old Bills. I'm not even sure. Let me see. My phone just fell because this thing's so big. Let's see. Man, I think this is going to be an old school Buffalo Bills helmet. Wow. Let me pull this thing out of here. Let's see who the heck this is. If it is, it's going to go to Corky. Because Corky has the Bills. But I'm thinking that this is an old Bills helmet. That's what it looks like to me. But let's pull it out of here and see. I mean, dude, if this is like... Man, let's see who the heck this is here. This is going to be Billy Shaw, Hall of Famer 99. So, man, that, boy, if it was an OJ, that'd be awesome, man, straight up. But check this thing out, man. That is a beast helmet right there. I mean, look at this thing. I mean, that's just nasty right there. Look at that, man. Old school Bills. I mean, that's just nasty. There's your cert sticker right there. Billy Shaw, Hall of Famer 99. Wow. That is just awesome. Here is your leaf right here. Bills autographed by Billy Shaw. So, I mean, that is just nasty right there, man. That is a pretty, pretty, pretty helmet, straight up. That's a good-looking helmet, man. Yeah, wait till you get this in person. You're going to like it a lot better than seeing it on the webcam. So, I mean, that's just awesome. Old-school, full-size helmet there. I mean, that is just awesome, man. So, you're going to be digging that when you get that in person, man. You're going to really... I appreciate it. It's nice and shiny. I don't want to touch it anymore, so I'm going to put it right back in this box. We've seen it. No need to keep putting my hands all over this thing. I'm going to get it right back in here. And get this thing shipped out to you, man. Put it right back in the box. I'm going to put a big sticky on it right here. This is what I do for my shipping department. I do this. I take a sticky like this. You can watch me do this live. Look at this. Corky. Coming out to you. So that's what I do. I take a sticky, then I put it on this thing. Then I deliver this to my shipping department. And then in the morning, there you go. They're shipping so much stuff right now. They'll be able to. Yeah, Corky said I get them stickies all the time. That's what everybody says. You know what? It keeps me organized. So I have to. I gotta use stickies, man. Oh, man. So, good stuff. It's all over my packages. The stickies. Hey, man. Keeps me organized. Alright, let me see here. So, that one's there. Alright, let me upload this video to YouTube.